Bible has 66 books in it, 27 in the New Testament, and 39 in the Old Testament. Did you know that if you take 39, that's how many is in the Old Testament. You take 3 times that equals 27. You take 27 plus 39, that equals 66. That's how many books are in the entire Bible.
Wow, that's a lot of books.
Books! Did you know that Bible means Biblia in Greek? And Biblia means books. That's 66 wonderful books in the Old Testament. And the New.
I didn't know that.
You know what else you didn't know?
What?
My name. My name is Winston Eugene Campbell III. But you can call me Word Nerd.
Hello, Word Nerd. Alright.
What's your name?
My name is Sarah.
Sarah? Did you know that Sarah's in the Old Testament? And then she was the wife of Abraham, who gave birth to Isaac, who Abraham almost sacrificed on an altar?
Actually, I did know that.
Well, I bet you didn't know that the Old Testament was written in Hebrew. And that the New Testament was written in Greek. Well, I see that you're reading Psalms 118.
Yes, I am.
Did you know that Psalms 118 is the middle of the whole Bible? And that Psalms 117 is the shortest chapter in the whole Bible? And that Psalms 119 is the longest chapter in the whole Bible?
I did not know that either. And I have a question.
Shoot.
How do you know all about the Bible?
Well, that is a very good question, Sarah. Well, see, I attended All-Star Children's Church when I was a youngin', and I try to live by Psalms 119:11, which states that I will hide God's word in my heart that I might not sin against God. Yes, and you know what's even better? I try to live the word as a guide in my life. As quoted in Psalms 119:105, which says, "The word of God is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path."
Awesome.
Yeah. Now, pop quiz.
Alright.
We're going to review what we've already learned today. Got it?
Got it.
First question. How many books are in the Old Testament?
39.
How many books are in the whole Bible?
66.
Lucky guess. How many testaments are there?
There are two. The Old Testament and the New Testament.
What's the longest chapter in the whole Bible?
Psalm 119? Yes. Psalm 119.
You know what? One more round. Let's go. Round two.
Bring it on.
How many words are in the whole Bible?
A million? Duh.
772,560. How many letters are in the whole Bible?
3,000.
3,563,480. What is the only letter left out of Ezra 7:21?
J.
Oh! You know what? You got it right. Lucky guess.
Wow, you're really smart.
I know. You know why? Because I'm Winston Eugene Campbell.